Hey there, welcome back to our channel Tech Basics. In this video, I'm going to walk you through on how to log into Quest Diagnostics. So it's a very quick and simple step. All you gotta do is follow along and you'll be logged in no time. First thing first, open up your preferred web browser. I prefer Google Chrome, so let's tap there. And at the very top, you can see a search bar. Let's tap there and let's type in Quest Diagnostic login and hit enter. And here, make sure you tap into the official site. It's right here. And okay, now here at the very top, you can see various options. There's menu, search, careers, and login. Since we're going to login, let's tap in there. And let's tap in login, that's in the green button, and you'll be greeted with this login page. Now all you gotta do is fill in those empty fields. Let's tap in the first field with the username. I'm tapping random words, but you make sure you tap in your actual username and your password. If you've forgotten your password or you want to reset your password, you can simply tap in this option right here that says reset password. And if you have forgotten your username, you don't need to worry at all. You can tap in this option that's a forgot username. And I'm hoping you have an account, but if you do not have an account, you can simply tap in this option that's create an account. And that's it. All you gotta do now is tap in that sign in button and you'll be signing to a Quest Diagnostics account. I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel Tech Basics. And if you found like any difficulties or if you have any queries, don't forget to like. Please do not hesitate to comment in the comment section down below. We'll be more than happy to help you with that. That's all. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.